You're watching Grizzly News Network.
If you have not yet received your meningitis shot, stay tuned for more information.
Your 2023 sophomore homecoming football court has been chosen. Later in the show, we take a look at those names and discuss the prices for the homecoming dance.
Are you wanting to better your ACT score to have a good chance at getting into college? Test dates coming up.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
What's up, Northside? Welcome back to another edition of Grizzlies on the Go. I'm Daniel Brasico.
I'm Jessica Rutherford, and this week's Grizzlies on the Go is a fit check.
The shirt, I got this off Shein. The pants, Forever 21, those from the mall somewhere. And my backpack, my sister's little backpack.
All right, so what kind of style are you trying to go for today?
To be honest, I just put something on.
Bro, I got this from Shein. This from Shein, shoes from Hibbit Sports, bracelet from, I don't know, that's about it. All
right, what kind of vibe you going for today?
It's just chill vibes, chill vibes.
Fit check.
I don't know where the flannel's from, shirts from Victoria's Secret, pants Nike, and then, you know, shoe vendor.
All right. What kind of vibe you going for today?
I'm just trying to be comfortable.
Right.
All right, so we got the yellow white forces. We got the thrifted jeans. We also got the thrifted shirt. My brother's hoodie. All right, so what kind of style was you choosing today? Whatever I found on my bed. All right, so what about you?
Man, I got no clear Air Forces that hurt, but I got the blue jeans, you know, from Fayetteville, like $30. You know, $10 shirt. I'm cheap. No point wasting $100, but yeah.
All right. So, what was your style today?
I don't know. Classic vibes, I guess.
All right.
So we got the Nikes once again. Got these bad boys yesterday. The Birks. Nice little red jacket for the win, a nice little all black fit, and I think we're going robbing today. You know, might just rob somebody.
What I got here is a calm, cool, relaxed little coaches, teachers fit today. I got the Northside football shirt from the equipment room. I got the slacks. I don't know where I got the slacks from, but I got the slacks. I got the little boots. They kind of act as my little cowboy boots. Maybe Stacy Adams. All right, so yeah, that's my fit today.
Oh, that's it for this week's edition of Grizzlies on the Go.
We'll see you next week.
Bye.
Good morning, Northside. It is Friday, September 22nd. I'm Riley S.
And I'm Jordan Baker. I hope you guys are doing great on this Friday morning. Let's get right into the show.
Starting off today's news, you will still not be allowed to park in the parking lot behind the stadium until further notice due to the band needing it for practice.
Also, senior parking is still available for sale. It is $40. Stop by Miss Meeker's room 218 to purchase one. On other news, make sure you are getting to class on time. Attendance is crucial to your success. Plus, after-school detention as well as SDC are being enforced. You wouldn't want to be at school taking semesters when you could be enjoying your break.
Speaking of attendance, if you are 16 years old or will be by September 1st and have not yet received your meningitis shot, please do so. The deadline is October 1st, or you will be sent home from school and it will be marked unexcused. Please stop by the nurse's office if you have any questions.
Attention all 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. If you have a GPA of 3.5 or higher, you are eligible to apply for National Honor Society. Posted outside of Miss Brinkley's room, SC10, with your English teacher, and a link has been posted in Schoology announcements. Applications can be picked up at SC10 before school, after school, or at lunch, and are due on October 6th. No late applications will be taken.
11th and 12th graders, listen up. The next ACT is on October 28th, and the deadline to register is today. This is an important test for students who plan on going to college. Do not miss the deadline. Also, if you qualify for free or reduced lunch, you can use 4 free waivers.
Students, are you struggling in a certain subject? Well, you are still able to get access to tutoring 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, with the district subscription to TutorMe. This is absolutely free for you. Over the years, TutorMe has helped students succeed with on-demand access to tutoring, whether you need homework help, test prep, or an expert set of eyes on your essay. TutorMe connects students with an expert's help for over 300 plus subjects. To access TutorMe, simply log into Clever and click on the TutorMe icon.
Also, another quick update, the Media Center is still selling Gatorade and coffee every morning before school except on Wednesdays.
In other Grizzly news, the homecoming dance will be Saturday, September 30th. The theme is Neon Nights. From 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. located in the Fieldhouse, there will be music and concession available. Tickets will be $5 if you purchase in advance, but $10 at the door. You can purchase tickets in room 150 until Thursday, September 28th at 3:15 p.m.
Running out of time, running out of time, running out of time.
This week, we would like to congratulate these sophomores for making the 10th grade homecoming court. Starting off with Angelina Chaintavonksa, Addie Acevedo,
and Ashley Garcia. Next week, we will take a look at the freshmen who made the court.
Congratulations!
Do you want to show your Grizzly spirit? Well, the Grizzly Gear Shop is now open. Stop by from 8 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. for your Northside apparel. Also, make sure to follow their Insta at @NHS_Grizzlies_gear. Now we send it off to 90 Second Sports with your Grizzly Sports.
90 Second Sports.
Yo, what's up, Grizzlies? You back with another episode of 90 Second Sports. You're here with your host, Taylor Webster. And today we will be interviewing one of our starting players who unfortunately got hurt by his hamstring, but still is there every practice and, you know, watching and preserving everything. And, you know, he's about to play. We're about to play number 2 team Arkansas, and let's see what he think about it. Let's get right to the interview. Let's go. All right, Grizzlies, we're here with the interview, and I'm here with
Jaden Foster.
And a question that I've been asked a lot is, have you guys' morale been shot down any, like, having a start that you guys had?
Nah, not at all. I feel like we've just been moving forward, adjusting our team to make ourselves better than we have been. And I feel like we still got our heads on straight.
All right. And another major question that's been asked is, having that bye week, did you guys make any major adjustments, like, you know, going into a conference playing a number 2 team in Arkansas?
Yes, we have made a lot of adjustments because we're going to show out.
All for this one, Northside. Thank you for joining us this morning.
We hope you all have had a great week. I'm Jordan Baker.
And I'm Riley S. And you can catch us next time
on GNN!